not in truth, but in power, and in the maintenance of that power. To maintain that power, it is essential that people remain in ignorance, that they live in ignorance of the truth, in the truth of their own lives. What surrounds us, therefore, is a vast tapestry of lies.
Oh,